Good manners. Good manners are something we learn from our childhood. It's very important for us to behave appropriately with everyone. Good manners can be defined as activities or habits that make a person gentle and kind. Starting with the using of magic words. Here are the 5 essential magic words for the kids to learn. Thank you, sorry, please, excuse me, and may I. We should always say thank you to express gratitude. We should say please to make a request. We must always say sorry if we hurt someone. Always say excuse me to get someone's attention. Say may I to ask for something. Do not snatch. We should always give respect to everyone, be it be our elders or the ones who are younger to us. Always greet others with a smile, by shaking hands or simply by saying hello. Never fight. Share your things with your friends and family. We should not rush and always stand in a queue and wait for our turn. Be helpful and kind to others. Helping others is not only good for them, it also makes us happy. Do not hurt animals. Be kind to them. They need your love and affection. Always spend money wisely. We should always cover our face while coughing or sneezing. Do not scribble on the walls. Keep them neat and clean.